morning to my dear kids. Okay, so today I introduce new letters. So all of you look at the board carefully. First, we will learn A. This is letter A. This is letter A. This is letter V. So we will learn how to make A V. Okay, so first put pencil on the top red line. Make a slant line. Touch the bottom blue line. Stop. Lift your pencil. Again, put pencil on the top red line. Make a slant line. Touch the bottom blue line. Stop. Lift your pencil. Now, put pencil on the top blue line. Make a slipping line. Stop. Lift your pencil. Again, put pencil on the top red line. Touch the bottom blue line. Stop. Lift your pencil. Again, put pencil on the top red line. Stop on bottom blue line. Lift your pencil. Again, put pencil on the top blue line. Make a slipping line. Stop. Lift your pencil. Now, V. So, put pencil on the top red line. Make a slant line. Don't move the pencil. Go up. Touch the top red line. This is letter V. So, again, we will learn. This is letter A. A for apple, A for apple, A for ant, A for arrow. Okay. Again, this is letter A. V. V for violin, V for van, V for wasp, V for vulture. So, beta, aapne achhe se mama ke saath baith kar notebooks mein pehle practice, notebooks mein practice karenge, then aap वर्कबुक में प्रैक्टिस करेंगे. ओके, डू योर वर्क नाइसली, ब्यूटीफुल. हैव अ गुड डे. बाय बाय.